No, the additive, but just pour it. The guy said pour it to one of the bottles.
Guess what additive. All that
Where's
in?
Your additive?
Here.
Right here, this little thing.
This, you're gonna put the whole thing in. So you start with this. Go nice and slow, because you can't actually see if you're gonna overfill or not. Because you can't see the top of the funnel. If you have a mirror, that would be great, but...
I had one, but someone took it.
That's the story with all your tools.
Yeah, I use it to put underneath the no hands
Okay, so now
machine.
Start from this size. You won't need your pump.
This is for just to help
it's,
the oil?
It's to help with friction. Normally you only put this in limited slip. This part is limited slip. And go real slow, man.
Yeah.
Like I said, you don't know if you're overfilling or not.
I have a mirror.
Yeah, please.
If you have one, you'll take it. Oh,
no, no, no. I felt it going down my sleeve.
Yeah, I know that. That's what I literally just told you to watch out for.
So what happened before, Ryan? There were tons of people. Where are they? Or they came to
There's
pay
no bills.
But they set our prices and took off.
This guy over here with an Audi takes four tires pretty much because his tire's not repairable.
How many patches were already in there?
Next bottle.
How many patches were on the tire?
Zero.
Yeah. We did an Audi on Friday and it had three patches. And he insisted we do it. Another one.
That guy there, his tire has like a, what do you call it? You call it like a...
The foam?
What's
it's
that foam?
It's just an anti-vibration.
So it has like a piece of foam inside the tire.
Yeah.
White. Anti-vibration
foam
or whatever.
And what about the pickup? That's a big truck. No, the pickup with the flat.
Oh, no.
Well, that most likely takes a tire. And
that takes like four tires, because all of them are scrapped.
You okay with the light?
Yeah, for now it's perfect.
How many liters of sex does this thing take?
2.4.
Jeez. And how many do you get?
Three. It's like the transmission. I actually bought 13 liters, and I don't need all 13 liters.
Andrew.
What?
He wants to add the little additive.
That's
left.
The three drops that's in there really isn't going to change anything, Andrew.
Oh, got it. What happened to the music?
Isn't the only actual way to like measure it is get it to like basically come out of it?
You're supposed to check with your finger.
You feel till it starts to pour out.
Okay. Stop and I'll put my finger in.
Well, you said 2.4. Right now we're not even at 2, so we're definitely going to need more.
Well, we got 2 liters in. 0.4.
Minus all that you spilled.
That's true.
Okay, now wait for a second. It's filling.
Well, at least it's not even here.
A few seconds. It's still coming out.
Yeah, now it's coming out.
Shouldn't touch it. And now we're gonna pull this out. Yep, pull your drain plug in.
There's fucking.
Put it in.
Well, it doesn't actually matter if it pours out.